living life with two faces, one for the world and one to hold. Scared of sharing the deepest places of the heart, of the soul.